Hi my angels, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you this classy black gold negative space nail art. So hit the like button if you love this nail art. Start off by applying base coat just to protect your natural nails from staining. Next I am using Lakme's black color to create my French tip. When I'm done with my French tip, I am going to apply two pieces of tape on my nail just to create a V. Next, I'm applying gold color of a color bar and fill in beside the tape. Next, I'm removing this tape off, and this is the V which is left behind after peeling off the tape. Next, I'm applying top coat. Next, I'm adding black rhinestone over on that V. Again, I'm applying top coat to seal my design and add shine. And that's it. I hope you like this video. Please do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.